Hello dear students, welcome back to English class. Yes dear students, so we already completed our lesson, that is Thunder Cake. Yes, so second chapter Thunder Cake which already learned. In today's class we are going to learn new words with its spelling, because spelling is very important, so we have to practice this. Yes or no? So one by one I will write difficult words here, and then I will read the spellings, then you also have to write it and you have to read after me. So let's start. So first word is sultry. First word is sultry. I'll write here S-U-L-T-R-Y, sultry. S-U-L-T-R-Y, sultry. Okay, next word is dump. D-A-M-P, dump. D-A-M-P, dump. Then next word is storm. S-T-O-R-M, storm. S-T-O-R-M, storm. Okay? Next, glow. G-L-O-W, glow. G-L-O-W, glow. Next word is instant. I-N-S-T-A-N-T, instant. I-N-S-T-A-N-T, instant. Next word is sharp. S-H-A-R-P, sharp. Okay, come to the next, that is roar. R-O-A-R, roar. Okay, roar means loud sound. Next, shudder. Yes, S-H-U-D-D-E-R, shudder. S-H-U-D-D-E-R, shudder. Next word is, here we completed storm. So now I'll write here babushka. B-A, this is the name. Yes, B-A-B-U-S-H-K-A, babushka. B-A-B-U-S-H-K-A, babushka. Okay, next word. Yes, here Michigan. Michigan also name of the place. Here M-I-C-H-I-G-A-N. Okay, Michigan. M-I-C-H-I-G-A-N, Michigan. Okay, come to the next word. Yes, here. Next word is overcome. Overcome, you know. O-V-E-R-C-O-M-E, overcome. Okay, O-V-E-R C-O-M-E, overcome. Next word, horizon. H-O-R-I-Z-O-N, horizon. H-O-R-I-Z-O-N, horizon. Come to the next word, cool. C-O-O-E-D, cool. C-O-O-E-D, cool. Next word, stammer. S-T-A-M-M E-R-E-D, stammered. S-T-A-M-M-E-R-E-D, stammered. Next word, here, yes. Crowd, C-R-O-W-E-D, crowd. C-R-O-W-E-D, crowd. Next, see, strode, S-T-R-O-D-E, strode. S-T-R-O-D-E, strode. Next word, grease. G-R-E-A-S-E, grease. G-R-E-A-S-E, grease. Creased. C-R-E-A-S-E-D, creased. Okay, creased spot. Oily spot. Next, ingredients. See here, ingredients. Yes, next word is ingredients. Okay, so write down I-N-G-R-E-D-I-E-N-T-S. I-N-G-R-E-D-I-E-N-T-S. Ingredients means new material, whatever items or material, food items for making cake. Next, scurried. S-C-U-R-R-I-E-D, scurried. S-C-U-R-R-I-E-D, scurried. Next word. Here, come to the next page. Yes, here, crocked. CROAKED, crocked. CROAKED, crocked. Next word, flour, FLOUR, flour. FLOUR, flour. Next word, ski seer, sleet, SLIT, sleet. Okay, SLIT, sleet. Here again, seer, trellis, TRELLIS, trellis. Next word, luscious, LUSCIOUS, luscious. Okay, luscious means what here? Luscious. Luscious means it is here tomato, here sauce of the tomato, here they told luscious. Means too much, full of water, okay. Next word, take here, rumbled, 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 rumbled. And next word, take it, crash, CRASHED, crashed. Again one word is there, churned, CHURNED, churned. And frosting, FROSTING, frosting. And melted, MELTED, melted. So here, these are the new words from here. Yes, so see here, sultry, dumb, storm, glow, instant, sharp, roar, shudder, babushka, Michigan, overcome, horizon, cooed, stammered, crowed, strode, greased, creased, ingredients, scurried, crooked, floor, slit, trellis, luscious, rumbled, crashed, churned, frosting, and melted. Okay, again few words are there, I'll write here. Yes, here, wedge, WEDGE, wedge. Next word is samour, SAMOVAR, samour. Next word is glycerin, GLISTERING, glycerin. Then, here, frosted word is over here. So, take one word, tangleweed, TANGLEWEED, tangleweed. So, here, these are the new words, okay, wedge, samour, glistening and tanglewood. So, what you have to do after watching this video, you have to write down these words in your notebook and you have to practice it, okay. And you have to read these words, yes, WEDGE, wedge, SAMOVAR, samour, GLISTERING, glistening, TANGLE, WEED, tangleweed, COOED, cooed, STAMMERED, stammered, CROWED, crowed, STRODE, strode, GREASE, grease, CREASED, creased, INGREDIENTS, ingredients. Next, see, SCURRIED, scurried, CROAKED, croaked, FLOUR, floor, SLIT, sleet, TRELLIS, trellis, LUSCIOUS, luscious, RUMBLED, rumbled, CRASHED, crashed, CHURNED, churned, FROSTING, frosting, MELTED, melted. Okay. So these are very new words to you. So here thunderstorm, thunder also you write there. Okay. Yes. So from this lesson we completed the new words. And here in your textbook they given meaning. So we already have seen the meaning in the video class. Okay. When I was teaching this lesson, yes, we have seen it. So what you have to do? Just write down these words. Yes, meaning you can get here. Write down these words and just read it, practice it. Okay. Yes, as homework you complete this for 2 times. Okay. Again, if you got new words, another words. Okay. So you have to practice it. Yes, you have to read it. You have to practice it. Okay. Till thank you.